I come from as a chair of GBD. It's a global business dialogue on e-commerce. And I work for NTT Data, Tokyo. I decided myself to join this conference because OECD is a very important, you know, governmental organization. We would like to work with them to make our business world comfortable, and I also would like to have a very much reasonable regulation to expand the consumers, you know, benefit. That's why I'm here. Among all, you know, all transactions via internet, B2B is a, you know, tremendous amount. B2C is a much, you know, less than that. You know, starting with a business with, you know, company to company, we usually started to meet each other, understand each other, and start to trade, exchange information. So basically, B2B is, you know, business, you know, do not have any big issue. But you know, B2C or individual to individual, everybody surely, you know, not understanding each other. So that's a problem. And unfortunately, such a small amount of, you know, transaction really affect bad image to total internet business. So I really would like to reduce those kind of, you know, risks for consumers, you know, supported by OECD or those regulators. Yes, you know, we have such a, you know, huge opportunity. You know, technology improved and developed, and price of investment amount is much, you know, smaller than, you know, ever to build up a website or to purchase. You know, cell phone is much, you know, cheaper than the 10 years ago. So even, you know, a high school student or elementary student can easily access, you know, via internet some certain website. So there's a tremendous, you know, kind of, you know, opportunity for everybody to share the, some certain, you know, information. That's why, you know, I really would like to make this world, you know, comfortable, because there is some certain bad person would like to reduce some, you know, important information, you know. That's I really afraid of that. Today's, you know, session, we shared a lot of information and you know, initiative also. But I believe all, you know, message, you know, what that major speaker said is very much, you know, agreeable. And there is no any, you know, very much new topic in front of us. Those, you know, old issues still remain as a new topic for us. I believe, you know, tomorrow major minister, you know, got together and exchange opinion and what is going on, you know, in the marketplace and the business world. I hope regulators consider to work together. You know, currently each country have their own kind of, you know, aspect of regulations. Now business society work together in a cross-border field, but I hope OECD should, you know, play a major role to integrate each country's officers to work together. That's I really want to do that. Hope.